A mummy armed with a hatchet robs a gas station in Westmoreland County. Yeah, police say it happened here inside the Buy and Fly. This is Hermione, Monday afternoon. A man apparently wraps himself in fabric to conceal his identity, then uses a hatchet to threaten the clerk behind the counter. We're working to find out if police have any leads there. Crazy.